Trezzo, I'm recording you. Say Geronimo! Now we have Debbie the Girl Scout. Look at you tending that fire, cheating with that fire starter. Check it out, we could look right down her shirt. Wow, nice boobs. You're totally speechless. Nice bombs, Debbie. Where's Trezzo? Nice. So let's see. Are a little bit further down the trail. I guess I got a little bit up there, too far out in front of them. So they're yawning. So, you know. Hey, buddy. Hey, beautiful. Mwah. What? Done peeing in the spooky cave. Ooh, look what's coming out of that cave. Rawr, scary. So now we're gonna walk in there where you peed, huh? Oh, so you littered too, huh? Alrighty then. Tristan, go up there and find out where the pee is so I don't step in it. I want you to stand where it is, okay? These people. Do ya? What's the matter with these people? What's the matter with these people?
Actually, what's funny is awesome.
Yeah?
Incredible.
So you think bike riding's for you now?
20 miles.
Off the road, son. I don't want to have to videotape you getting run over. So how many miles did we go today? 20 miles. Wow, that's a lot of miles. No complaints out of you, right, son?
Ugh.
That was really no big deal, was it?
Actually, it was a big deal for me because I had to go poo. My.
Great. Okay, the rating on this film has just changed. Fine.
My butt.
Okay, back to Debbie. You know,
my legs are tiring.
Okay, whatever. You know, you're the best looking girl on that trail today, Debbie. How do you feel about that?
I know you're a lying sack of shit.
You're just the best looking girl ever, period.
Yeah, with my triple 10.
Okay.
At least my strap holds my neck up.
Oh my God, you. What's she talking about, son?
She's talking about...
Never mind. Anyhow, so let's wrap this up and get back to the camp so I can have a beer.
Yeah!
Just to show you what I look like in my cool hat.
Hey,
people! See ya! Just pretend I'm not here, son. Well, at least try to make the shot, will ya? Come on!
Or Jones like Casey and Sam, the Iceman, Gervin, Julius Servant, Clyde Frazier, Clyde Drexler, put on the pressure, 23, highest measure, best ever. See, back in the days, the game was different then. Now high school kids in the pros instead of Michigan.
Come on, impress me.
Quicker, centers are bigger, players younger, richer, shorts don't even fit you. The game changed since
Fine.
The ride of the lane.
My
turn
God.
Turn back forwards in the fiberglass frames. Three-point range, two guards, they all love it. But Will holds the record of 100, nobody's
done
it.
I got a basketball Jones like...
What?
Malone, a chocolate thunder. I'm taking rims home. Magic, Larry, Clyde.
Rebound. There you go. Back to the line. Right, he shoots for 3
Lucy.
Points.
I used
no,
to
he doesn't.
On the court, but my career ended like salami.
He misses all the
Hawks in the summer. 3-on-3, 1-on-1 versus my brother. Nowadays the game's so fast. We got alley oops
fans
off a backdoor pass. Mailman and ones leading teams. You and Shaq's are Charles, MJ, and Akeem. The suits is for everybody. I got invited to Little Penny's Super Bowl party. I love this game. It got soul. I got a basketball Jones teaching chop to control.
So you think Debbie ought to get on there with you?
Yep.
Yeah? The bouncing blonde?
She asked for it.
She did? Yep. All right, you give her what for, buddy. She's going in, folks. The dancing queen is going to be the bouncing babe. It's too bad we don't have some theme music to this. Yeah, it's our last day here at Parker's Ferry. Do a flip or something. Come on. What? I gotta get close-ups. Okay, now I'm getting close-ups. Get closer to her, son. I wanna see you bounce her off their feet. Somebody bounce somebody off their feet, come on. Will Tristan reign victorious? He wins! Oh! She's done now. Oh. Trizzo, do a victory lap.
Get away from me.
Do a victory lap.
Get away from me.
Tristan. Tristan.
Get away from me. I was not kidding.
What is the matter with you, son? My God.
He doesn't listen. Sorry.
Shout, shout. I'm talking to you.